We are here at the World Championship Squirrel Cook-Off, Bentonville, Arkansas. Got some nefarious cooks here. The guy here in the middle, though, is the head poobah of the whole thing, Joe Wilson.
Yes, sir. Hey, let me tell you, we got the conchistadors with us this year. Now, these guys are world champion cheese dip guys. For the first time ever, we've got them involved with limb chicken, tree bacon, the tofu of the woods, right here in Bentonville, Arkansas, USA. You guys want to say something real quick? Nice.
Some people may think that we're loco to cook ardilla, but we are not loco.
They're not loco, man.
How about tell us a little bit how this squirrel cook-off got started, Joe?
Well, I lied to some people. I told them that we threw a world champion squirrel cook-off, and we really didn't, so I had to throw one together. And you know what we got now? A world champion squirrel
cook-off. We got
cook-off.
It. Now, this is David from Owosso here. They got their squirrel ready to go. Pulled squirrel here. Tell us what you're making again, David.
This is for the Hawaiian squirrel rice.
Okay.
The Hawaiian squirrel rice. I'm going to pineapple and peppers and kind of a fried rice type of thing.
Okay. There's a limited amount of squirrel for people to sample, but there's just all kinds of people handing out venison and stuff and venison summer sausage. A lot of deer. But everybody wants some of that squirrel. They're really lined up here at the Filet-O-Gray booth. Filet-O-Gray squirrel cooking team.
But man, okay. If you don't like squirrel, we've got all kinds of other stuff. We've got some Mexican pig rodents cooking over here.
Baby.
That's javelina hogs.
Oh man.
They don't know
from
if they're
from the home country.
From the home country, yeah. They don't know if they're a pig or a rat.
Yeah.
They dress up like pigs, but they're in the rodent family. You know that.
And they're mean.
Mean. Got cutters on them that big. Here in a minute, we're going to do just like that cartoon with the two dogs and the spaghetti, but we're going to have two javelinas and a rattlesnake.
Oh.
Yeah.
I can't wait.
You know what we call all of this?
What?
We call it America.
There you go.
There ain't nobody else going to do what we do.